we're here because we know that the G8 are talking about some of the measures that are going to tackle poverty and hunger. They're talking about tax dodging right now, and we're pushing them to make sure they really do deliver on a deal for poor countries. It's hanging in the balance right now, but they can work round the clock in the next 2 days and get it done.